After doing Sherlock and what I call gypsy violins with my friend Alexi, and loving that music so much, I never really thought about who they are. I thought road trip. And that's literally the words I used. I phoned Guy Ritchie and I said, Guy, I think we gotta do a road trip on this one. One day, we actually got to sit down and just start playing music with them. And all those cliches that I never really believed in, that music is a universal language, all came true.
One of the things I find is really interesting when you have two cultures come and play together.
Yeah, it's said that music
unites
people.
Yes, it does.
Somebody had the great idea, Vienna. Put them on a train, put them on a bus, brought them to Vienna. For a week, we spent a time in this tiny, tiny little studio that had terrible air conditioning, and it was super, super hot, but technically it was great, and we got a great sound.
Big orchestra, but what I want to do is I want to have the orchestra far in the background, and I really want the Roma on top of it.
A chce, aby Romovia boli nafty.
Sherlock plays the violin, and I thought, yeah, he probably plays those Bach violin pieces, but I bet you he's interested in the true virtuosos. And those true virtuosos for me were always the gypsy violinists.